Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu reports the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam saw an old man walking supported by his two sons. He said, "What is wrong with him?" The people said, "He has vowed to walk on foot." He sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Allah jalla jalaluhu is not in need of this old man's torturing himself." And he sallallahu alayhi wasallam commanded him to ride. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1865.